gives me a lot of buzz. It gets you fit, very fit. I think sparring is the most fittest thing you can do. I actually like getting hit sometimes. I think it gives me a buzz to hit the mat, and I know I can work towards something, like the competition is something to work forward to, and it makes me feel like I've actually achieved something. I remember before I used to be like, oh, PE, but now I really like it.
Personally, I did it for fitness. I'd lost quite a bit of weight, wanted to tone up and get fit. Just the buzz of getting the fitness and how good you feel afterwards. You feel sort of, at the time, you're absolutely dying because it's so hard work, but you feel relieved afterwards because you know you put in good effort.
I like keeping fit, I like doing my sports, and I just like being in the ring and knowing I've got the guts to do it and just enjoying it. I just love it.
Come up here and try it. Give it a go. Everybody up here accepts you for who you are, they help you out. There's not one bloke up here that would not stop to help you out, and they don't sort of intimidate you in any way. They're really helpful.
People do get judged, but you just got to ignore it. And you know, boxing is good to take out all that stress that people are saying, and you know, just take out all the anger you've got.
Great bunch of people, great coaches, brilliant sport.